Welcome to Nashville
Driver, to your
Super
car.
Speedway. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Here is the starting lineup for Nashville Super Speedway. On the pole, Mark Huron, 2020 champion. Steven Davis, Lotus. Logan Sheets, New York Jets. Zach Miller, Ford Bepis Performance. Ken Joint. Kevin Corbato, Mr. Mellow Yellow. Cristiano Desa. Harry Lapp, great qualifying run. Dan Johnston, Amp. Mr. Genosphere. Steven Spears. Ron Stout. JT Armstrong. Rob Scarberry, Tim McDonnell, Yuri Rodriguez, Nate Moorhead, Joe Poulsen, Papa Harding Jr., Ben White, Nigel Ramasamy, Ryan Phillips, Bink Lucas, Broderick Whitman, Alex Crapser, Jared Mogard, Jonathan Cheeseman, Grant Lied, Nate Shuft, Jared Shadle, Stooges Beer, Connor Babel, Watercraft, John Fantil, Moog Synthesizer, Chad Glass, Apex Brazil, Fry Phillips, Philip Parker, Isaac Groth, Tom Barber, Jacob Stumpf, Dylan Lethley, Chick-fil-A, Charles White, Molitor Hill, and Curtis Griffin. 165 laps and 240 miles of action await us all.
Get on board with Dan.
1, Mark Huron wins the pole, leads lap 1, Logan Sheets lap 3, cannot make the pass. Underneath, and cannot make the pass. Logan Sheets leads lap 8. Debris caution, lap 7. Oh no. Steven Spears out. Debris caution, lap 81. Battle for the lead, Ken Joint takes it on lap 88. Tom Barber, Nate Schuft get together, Brian Phillips, Charles White, Isaac Groth, John Vantil involved in a lap 133, turn 3 accident. Zach Miller and Bink Lucas get their laps back. Top 10, Ken Joint, Tim McDonnell, Cristiano Desa, Mark Huron, Logan Sheets, Dan Johnston, Ron Stout, Joe Polson, Geno Sphere, and Rob Scarberry. Points leader Jonathan Cheeseman, 17th. Curtis Griffin hit hard. Both cars, one lap down. Cristiano Desa passes Tim McDonnell for second. Battle for the lead, 33 and 18. Tim giving the 18 a push. And the Mikosuke car flies. Here comes Mark Huron. Battle for third, teammates Huron and Joint. Excellent runs for both at the Fairgrounds Extravaganza race. Trying to get his second lap back. Joe Polson in the mix. Five car race for the win. 20 laps to go. Thank you. the second, Ken Joint. Cristiano De Sa looking for another Speedway victory this season. Eight laps to go. Tim gets off the corner real good. Side by side for the lead. Wow. McDonald, your leader. 7 laps to go. 4-car race. Extravaganza up front. Second, 18 and 33. Both drivers have led several laps. Points leader in 16th place. Decent finish, decent run. Keeps the spot, 2 to go. Ooh, Huron making moves on the high side. Here comes Joe Poulsen. Whoa! What a move by the champion. White flag. Desaa. Whoa! Here we go, side by side. Oh! Can't get the run off the corner. The battle is for second. Tim McDonald will be 2 for 2 in Night Series Bonanza Racing in 2021. McDonald, to the line, your winner. Cristiano Desaa second, Mark Huron third, Ken Joint fourth, Joe Poulsen fifth, Gino Spear sixth, Logan Sheet seventh, Ron Stout eighth, Rob Scarberry ninth, Philip Parker tenth, Dan Johnston 11th, Stephen Davis 12th, Harry Lapp 13th, Molitor Hill 14th, Isaac Groff not in the top 30. Jacob Stump 15th, Nigel Rasawami 16th, Jonathan Cheeseman, our points leader, 17th, JT Armstrong 19th, Kevin Corbato, Mr. Corbato, and 18th, John Vantum 20th, and Alex Krapser. Let's get on board with our winner here. Zach Miller, 21st, Chad Glass, 22nd, Alex Krapser, 23rd, Jared Shadle, Grant Lai, Nate Moorhead, Papa Harding Jr., Fry Phillips, and Charles White in your top 29. 30th, Bink Lucas. Ben White, 31st. Dylan Lethley, 32nd. Isaac Groth, 33rd. Cedric Griffin, Curtis Griffin, and Yuray Rodriguez, 35th. Nate Schuft, Ben White, Tom Barber, 38th, and Connor Babel and Broderick Whitman, 7 laps down, 39th and 40th, and the DNFs, Jared Mogard, another one, 41st, and Steven Spears, last. Congrats to Mr. Tim McDonnell for an epic race performance, 2 for 2 in the Bonanza season. Good redemption after finishing 2 laps down at the fairgrounds. Have a good day to all.